Thanks for watching Coin Collecting Fun, the king of hobbies and the hobby of kings. Hit that like button and subscribe. It really helps out the channel and is greatly appreciated. And after this video is over, check out the link below this video in the description section to see a cool coin from the Philippines. That video currently hit 2,000 likes suddenly. Like literally that video was at around 900 likes on November 6th. And then this past November 7th, which was one day later, that video hit 2,000 likes. Again, the link is below this video in the description section if you want to check that video out after this video is over. I'm absolutely mystified and want to research the analytics and the comment section of that video to see how that video just hit 2,000 likes suddenly. I'm so thankful for those likes and just want to thank everyone who's seen that video and has liked that video and left comments. And you're always welcome to leave more comments if you'd like. Again, the link is below this video in the description section. And speaking of comments, that video has over 2,700 comments. Let's see if we can get that video to over 5,000 comments. Again, the link is below this video, the description section of that cool coin from the Philippines. If you enjoy this type of content, crush the like button, crush the subscribe button, and if you do decide to subscribe, tap the notifications bell to be notified of future Coin Collecting Fun videos just as soon as they're uploaded to YouTube. And be sure to share this video with all your coin collecting friends out there. So here's a beautiful 1943 Mercury dime. The face value is 10 cents. However, with silver on the rise, this coin is composed of 90% silver and 10% copper. This coin should surely continue to rise in value. This is an absolutely stunning coin. This has been a look at the front of the coin, or what's known as the obverse of the coin, or you can simply call this heads. Now let's flip this coin over and take a look at the back of the coin, or what's known as the reverse of the coin, or you can simply call this tails, where we see a beautiful design there, United States of America, e pluribus unum, one dime. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And again, check out the link below this video in the description section to see a cool coin from the Philippines. And drop a like and leave as many comments as you'd like on that video. Have a great day.